should be more than enough to get us started, at least. Okay, there we go. I was having a bit of difficulty with my, interface there that I used to stream to my Steam Deck, so I'm running this game on my computer. And on the Steam Deck, I'm using an app that essentially just mirrors WoW to Stimpaks. Fantastic. Oops, didn't mean to grab you. Sorry about that. Wait, it didn't take his rounds. Okay, so we've now got two weapons here. Let's do a little crouch and see if we can't see anybody. We don't have a melee weapon yet, but I believe our build is a melee build. I don't think there should be any baddies. Nah, just got our dog friend over here. Howdy, pup. Alright, here we are. Very nice. What a nice doggy. What a nice, nice doggy. Excellent. Cutie. Alright, well, let's say hey, dog. Hey, boy, what are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy. Okay, then, let's stick together. Alright. You're a good dog, dog meat. Let's check around. Oh, dog meat found something. Where are you, girl? I know he's a boy, but... It's... he's barking at me, but... Oh, what'd you find? Okay, chill. Oh, you found a stim pack for me. That's nice. Alright, let's trade. If you got that stim pack, yeah, thank you. I'll go ahead and set up this workshop as well. I think I do tend to like this a little better than Sanctuary, just because it's a more manageable size and it has your crafting stations already for gems and weapons. Yep, and some additional, like the armor one right there. I see a mole rat. Well, dog meat took care of it. Alright, let's see how we do there. We missed like 5 shots in a row there, so very cool use of our VADs. because we've got some good junk and we just don't need all of it with us. So I've got pretty warm money over there. Very nice. I'd like to put my stuff there, so let's just start throwing stuff in here. I don't know if I can use the empty milk bottles to hold water. I'm not sure about that. We are. serve a purpose. Wow, so much good loot. Before we go inside, I think what I'd like to do is change out my equipment so that I am wearing healthy stuff. I don't know what that means. All right, let's see. That helps me. One damage protection. That's two, so slightly better. And I can't use my glasses with the mask. That's good to know. Hard hat gives me four ballistic damage resistance. So we're going to use that. Okay, we have a left arm and a right arm. Oh, do you know? I think it's not going to let me wear the drifter outfit with the armor. So I have to put on our Vault 111 jumpsuit. So those are the arms. We have a raider's chest piece. So we got our arms and our chest. So we just need left leg, right leg, when we can get it. And I think that's about it. All right. Excellent. Well then, I would say we are kitted up and we can go inside. Okay, we got some stuff. We are gonna find trapped settlers, is what information it has given us. Let's go ahead and I also wanted to use my... Okay, that's favorited. Great. Oh, knuckles, not bad. So that's 18 damage with the knuckles. Pool Q is 23. Let's favorite this. Oops. We'll favorite this over there, I suppose. And the knuckles. I wonder if these are any good. And I wonder if they're considered melee or unarmed, because they are certainly arms. Well, they're hands anyway. No more British occupation. That's right. Oh boy, they called them jackanapes. Well, those are fighting words, aren't they? Wow, that is slow. They were not kidding. Is that dog meat having found something? Nope. He's just barking. Alright, let's see. Oh, there's like some stuff down there, like a fusion core and all that. I guess we're gonna need it eventually anyway, so... Can we hack it? I think we can hack it. Weird way to approach the terminal, but that's fine. I do know how to do this. Let's see. Trade is zero. Okay. Nope. Excel possible. One. Okay. Solar. I have a feeling it's on the left, but I don't know why I feel that way. Nope, that doesn't make sense because that would have two likeness with Excel. Alright, G, and that would not be it. D-A-Z-E-D. It's not that either. Oh, could be vital. V-I-T-A-L, so it'd be the L. I think that's it. And we're in. Unlock security gate. Yeah, don't mind if I do. I'm gonna yoink. Gonna yoink your stuff. Thank you. For your stuff. And you got any more for me? Some rad eggs and some wonder glue. Well, that's pretty boss, I'd say. Alright, where are these guys? Upper skull, no thank you. There's a guy there, and anyone else? Not seeing anyone else. have to side up a little better. Alright, well, he poked himself out there, so we're gonna shoot him a few times and take him down. Excellent. Alright. What else? Got anybody else who wants some? I know there's usually quite a few enemies in a room that's coming up here, and I wonder if I should take a stim pack or if I can get away with just eating some food. I'm gonna eat this, I guess none of these give you HP, do they? How interesting. Well, I guess that's fine. Makes sense to me. Let's go ahead and drink the Nuka-Cola and see how that does us for now. It says I've taken radiation damage. Yep, I sure have. Let's see if we can shoot this guy point blank. And it looks like that's a no. Only through observation will you perceive a weakness. I'll say, sounds rough. Sorry, sounds rough. Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we have one idea. Tell me. Let's hear it. Sturgis, tell him. There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof, old school, pre-war. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind. A seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue. I like it. Oh, yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertebrate. Do that. Those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig? I worry that I'm taking damage. Minigun, now we're talking. I know, right? Only there's one hitch. Suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. Can't be powered up again, but we're a bit stuck. I'll help, if I can. What you'll need is an old pre-war FC, a standardized fusion core, your high-grade long-term nuclear battery, used by the military and some companies way back when, and we know right where to find one. Look, I fix stuff, I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot. I already have it. Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core where it said, well, alright, maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck. Okay, so I can't tell if I'm taking health damage from being over-encumbered, but let's consolidate some of this, right? So for apparel, I know I have legs now that I can wear. There's a left leg and a right leg. I can't imagine that I would need two of those. I definitely don't need three of these because they don't even disassemble into anything nice. That bedding helmet, I'm fine without. Farmhand clothes give me two endurance, which is really cool. Harness is, well, I've got the vault suit, which is just better. Leather chest piece is better than what I've got on for electric damage. And this one, this chest piece, for the Raider one, is only slightly better. I'm gonna drop that because I know that's one of the heavier ones, and then Raider leathers, I don't have any desire for those at all, actually, so I think we are now carrying the right stuff here. I've got our bladed tire iron. I'm very excited about that. This seems like it's just a good weapon for us to have. Mama Murphy prattling on about something. Okay, okay. And anything else? There's no bed here, is there? Too bad, too bad. Well, we may be going into this next fight a little behind the ball, perhaps. Let's see. I am parched, so let's get a purified water going. And I guess I should favor that, probably. Oh, goodness, I'm so used to hitting Y for that. Alright, purified water. So that's properly hydrated, and hopefully will get me all the way back up to full health. So, best of all worlds, I believe. Now, when we go out here, we are going to have a battle on our hands. And I'm not sure how that's going to go. Could be that, you know, I needed to take a nap before doing this just to save my progress, but we'll go for it. was maybe just trying to load in too much stuff. I'm not sure exactly what that is. Well, if you're still listening at this point in the video, I hope you found this relaxing. If you like, you can leave me a comment about things you liked or didn't like. Or just leave a like on the video, or a dislike if you prefer that. The dislikes aren't super helpful without a comment, but if you're able to leave a comment with that, then that's something I can definitely do. Dog Meat found something. Do you think it's this full suit of power armor? Do you think that could be it? There's a log here, which I'm just going to take. I'm not going to play that right now because I am too excited. I'm just far too excited. Alright, and I will grab the minigun. Now, I thought on survival difficulty that you did not get both the minigun and the power armor, but it would seem that is not the case. Everyone.